Yeah, sorry, this is a bit of a political rant. I was reading yesterday that somebody relatively important wants to annihilate North Vietnam because all over the news report, of course, is that this new leader is threatening with nuclear annihilation. And then the comments all at the bottom, yeah, let's go get them and all this stuff, and I don't know. Maybe if they wrote nuclear weapons of mass destruction, WMDs, that people would wake up and look and see that this is probably a story of propaganda. I don't know if most Americans know where North Korea is. The UN sanctions that they've just put against them for standing up to the giant, they say will kill around a million innocent people. Now, if that's your stance, America, if that's who you are, if you want to sit there and take responsibility for the deaths of a million babies, innocent people who have done absolutely nothing to you, then have at it. If you still believe that Iraq had anything to do with 9/11, or that there were weapons of mass destruction, and excuse me, by the way, they didn't find any. I would have thought the easy thing would be to plant those weapons. But if you look between the lines, if you read it, it's all propaganda. It's all warmongering. It is not what democracy stands for. It is not what America stands for. The country was based on the pursuit of happiness, and killing people, unless you have a quirky nature, which you might, doesn't make most people happy. Read between the lines. Look and see. First of all, where did he get nuclear capability? America. Does he really have it? Are the stories you're reading really true? Is he threatening us? There's a lot going on out there. But I would ask you to stop, look and see, and see if we have any reason to annihilate him. We don't. There are other human beings on the planet. They're living their lives. They've been living peacefully. Now, according to us, they're not living peaceful anymore, but that's according to our news sources, not according to anything I know. To the people out there that want to annihilate them, yeah, let's drop another nuke. Let's radiate the planet a little bit more, make it harder to live for all of us. Sorry, just read the news again. Riles me up. It's a little weird. Love ya. www.micpeakperformance.com